3, 2, 1.
Hey guys, my name is Dylan, and this is Final Cut Fridays, where I save you time by quickly giving you editing tips to help you along your editing journey. What happens when you get to a point in your project where some big changes are about to be made, and you have no idea if you'll end up liking it later on? You can duplicate the project so you can edit the new changes on one, but the issue is once you edit a multicam clip or a compound clip, those changes will be made to both projects. This is where snapshots become really handy. Take a snapshot of your project, and it essentially freezes how your project looks at that moment. If you make changes to compound or multicam clips, it will not affect the compound or multicam clips in that snapshot. It'll even tell you the time and date of the freezing. If down the road you decide, damn, this looks bad, revert to the snapshot that you created and you'll have everything exactly how it was originally. This is really great for making drafts. If you complete a rough edit, take a snapshot. If you do some color grading, snapshot. Sound design, snapshot. That way you have easily accessible references of how your project developed.